Rajya Sabha MP Subramanian Swamy on Sunday backs Union Minister of State for Power R.K. Singh for his controversial remark where he threatened to slit throat of corrupt officials.
योजना वैसा होगा जो कि सार्वजनिक सबसे ज्यादा अधिक सार्वजनिक लाभ का हो, किसी एक ग्रुप का नहीं, किसी एक समुदाय का नहीं, सभी लोगों के लिए जो सबसे महत्वपूर्ण हो, गांव के लिए सबसे हो। उसके टेंडर में और निर्माण में पारदर्शिता होगी और जो निर्माण होगा वो उस कोटि का होगा। चूंकि इसमें हमारा नाम जुड़ा हुआ है इसलिए कहीं भी इसमें गड़बड़ी होगी तो उसका गला हम काट देंगे, उस पर केस कर देंगे, उसको जेल भेज देंगे।
See, R.K. Singh was being not only a minister, but he's also been Home Secretary. You should know that he can't cut anybody's throat without attracting 302 of the IPC, and he will be prosecuted and hanged, get capital punishment. I think he must have made it as a hyperbole, just like a mother would say to her, if you misbehave, I will beat you and break your bones. She doesn't mean I'll break your bones. She's just, it's an expression. And I think he's using this expression, but he's forgotten he's a minister. And every word he uses is going to be played up. And therefore, I think he should express regret that he meant it in hyperbolic sense and not in a real sense.